to survive lockdown. A public information film for the people of She Fly Smiggle Kinderland or Coconut Crumping Island. How your life will change.
You'll have to stay at home most of the time,
often with your mum.
You'll be bored.
You have to stay in and do homework.
You will miss your friends.
You might be stuck with people that you don't want to be stuck with.
You will need to have Wi-Fi and keep yourself connected.
Fresh air is important.
Go on long, muddy walks with your dogs.
If you have them.
But remember, keep 2 meters apart.
Some people will panic by toilet rolls.
Don't be afraid to clean out your cupboards.
You need lots of coconut wine.
Your emergency survival kit should include
funky themed mouth muzzling masks,
antibac gel to keep you well,
a high vis hat so people stay back,
the house to hide in,
and friends to confide in,
quizzes and games so you stay sane,
competitions and keeping score,
creativity, cosplay and colouring.
Comic books delivered to your door.
Fitted toys for Agus Sprinkles.
Funny things to keep the blues away.
Wait, what? Build your muscles with
jolly jigsaws that take all day.
Football on the telly in empty stadiums.
Your phone, your tablet and your Mac.
Films to take you into other worlds.
That might eat you to bring you back.
What you will learn about yourself.
You will become resilient without realising.
Enjoy your own company.
And learn quiet is nice.
You will entertain yourself.
Discover new skills.
Like singing.
Film editing.
Filming.
You realise how important your friends are.
Your mess tool.
Filming.
You will go for walks.
Maybe you get into exercising.
Notice bird song
and sunsets.
You will appreciate the little things.
Your hair will get messy.
You'll learn not to care.
You'll sing in your bedroom. You'll dance in the kitchen.
You will realise hope is most important thing.
Hope is daffodils in the spring.
Blossom and baby lambs.
Yellow like the sun.
Warm the summer breeze.
A soaring bird that poos vaccine.
Lockdown won't be easy.
Counting down the days.
But if you hold on to your hope,
we know you'll be okay.